Welcome to the extra family.
Extra.
And we're about to go get point shoes.
Point shoes for Jordan. Her very first pair of point shoes. Not for me. How are you feeling?
Good.
It's such a huge milestone for a dancer. Everyone that's a dancer always dreams of being on point, and the day has finally come.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm so excited.
Don't be nervous. I'm going to get you up. I promise, okay? Go ahead and stand up nice and tall for me. Great. First position for me. Nice. You're dancing a whole lot, aren't you? Back to parallel for me. Turn around, face that wall behind you. Go ahead and releve up on the balls of your feet. Okay, come on down. Have a seat. And tonto this foot for me. Holy, look at that right foot. Are you 9 or 10? 10? Okay. Did you just turn 10?
No.
Happy birthday. When was your birthday? Oh, and she's got her toenails all done pretty. Yeah, she's got a beautiful foot. How many days a week are you dancing? On point, I should say. Are they going to put you up? Two or one? You going to start with 1 day or 2 days?
Two, I think.
Maybe two? I don't want any of this and none of this. I want you to think of it as your ballet shoe with a little bit of pressure. Okay? So no buckling, no knuckling, no buckling. So just like a little sausage in there, okay? What'd you do? Have her dancing out of the womb or what? Did you start when you were 3?
Two.
I should have known. Yeah, out of the womb. Alrighty. I'm going to grab you some shoes. I'll be right back.
How you feel? Excited?
There's no right or left till we break them in, and then you'll write an L and an R on them, okay? When you know their feet start growing a little bit, that's going to be your bad thing, because you'll probably outgrow them before you wear them out. Maybe. With as strong as she is, I can't guarantee that, but a lot of kids her age tend to outgrow them.
Really? So, okay.
This foot. She's going to have little feet, you know that, right?
Really?
Yeah, she'll be like you. What are you, 5 and a half?
I'm a 5.
Mm-hmm. And you probably gain that half size with her. Smaller. Stand up for me. First position for me. Good job. And demi plie for me. Okay, that's the most pressure you're going to feel on your little toesies. It's full extension of your arches when you're going to releve. Does it feel pretty good, or does it, can you go like this at all, or does it feel nice and tight like a little sausage? Okay, on that one, or on not that one, or both of them? Okay, one on toe box for me. Okay, go ahead and have a seat. Now, you're not allowed to grow either, you hear me? You have to wait at least 3 months before you can grow about that much on these. This can grow as much as it wants, okay? She's going, I can't promise you that. Stand up nice and tall for me again. First position again for me. Demi-plie again for me. Now they feel all nice and tight, huh? All right, back to two.
That would hurt the most. So.
Ready? All right, we're gonna duck walk over by mommy, going by the bar over there. There's the duck walk, and that's where I want you to be, okay? Put that one down, put the other one up, and think of your, there you go. You ready? That's what we want, put that one down. Shoulders back a little bit, you're gonna lift with your core, and you're gonna squeeze these, you already got them going. Can you look down at your feet? I want you to level those up for me. There you go, back up just a little bit. Hey, don't pull, don't. Just lift with your core and squeeze your glutes. Are you ready? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Releve up, look over at your mama. You see how easy that was for her?
Oh, my baby.
What do you think? Pretty easy, it's not as hard as you thought, huh? All right, come down. Okay, put that one on toe box one more time. We're going to cheat just a teeny bit, and then we're going to put you in a pose, and then we're going to try the other pair. Hit Susu for me. There you go. Hold. Arm over your head. Squeeze. Good job. And smile. Look at her feet. This is what we want. We want to be able to wing, keep our ankles behind us. You want to be able to do that while it's holding you on your toe box. You should never see light between your toes, okay, or the floor on your toes. All right, and 1, 2, 3, releve up for me. Good job. How did those feel on your toes? Better or about the same? About the same? Okay, come down. Put this one on toe box. Think of the second and the third. There you go. Now step up, fifth sister for me. Okay, come down for me. Now go ahead. Now if you look at her feet, you can actually see what I mean about being able to move.
Oh.
See it? This one's just putting her right there.
Can you what looks better, like ballet-wise? Is there a certain, a particular look?
Which one feels better right now? You could be on it. Which one feels better? I'm not going to let you look at the...
Yeah, which leg feels better for you? That one?
This one she's going to feel here. It's just putting her up and over and on her toe box. This one she's actually moving and can move her heels behind her. She'll get here. It's just a little bit harder than I would like it to be.
You like that one? Okay. Go ahead.
And they're outside, not inside each other. Okay? They need to air out for multiple hours before you put them away in your dance bag. Okay? All right?
I got my point shoe.
How you feeling?